How's it going, everyone? I'm Game Master 648, and welcome back to Life is Strange 2, Episode 5.
Looking at this place. Dude, remember when you totally fell asleep during that Hollywood flick?
Because it was so lame after those cool cartoons.
Whatever. You miss Priyan's dancing teaching me how to dance. What's up, Joanne?
See for yourself.
Man, check this out.
Hey, Daniel. Let's take a little break.
Got it.
That child is... something special.
Yeah. I hear this one a lot.
Yeah, I bet. Don't you have your own talent, Sean?
I'm dead serious.
Talent? Thanks. But I still have a lot to learn.
Of course you do. Only dumbasses think they know everything. It's okay to not know stuff. Don't worry so much about the outcome. An artist has to take a leap of faith about every other week.
So why are you all the way out here now?
Easy. I started selling my work for good money. As soon as I did, everyone turned into smiling sharks. Listen, if you want to be an artist, you will be. It's not always easy. But in the end, it's very fucking cool. Speaking of, do you mind giving me a hand here?
I don't know if I can.
Yes, you can. I just need your input, okay?
Okay. Sure. Why not?
There you go. No, go stand over there. Daniel, you ready to start again?
Oh, yes. Hold on.
So, for my next week, I'd love to see if you can connect these three pieces. I've made a model of what I have in mind here, but... go ahead and be the artist. And we don't need a crane to lift this stuff. Daniel can snap these together like block toys.
Apologies.
Hell yeah. Let's do this. Looks like a freaking steampunk spider.
Now, let's throw on that spider.
Maybe you should keep the same bottom, don't you think?
Now, let's move Mr. Pancake's head onto the pedestal.
You got it.
Going with this?
Where is he going?
Sean is about to show you, Daniel. Keep watching. Be careful, Daniel.
Let's cut the pancake head for now. Supposed to represent the Earth. Or a ball.
Hey, nope.
Nope.
Let's take that spider off the pedestal.
Check it out.
Okay, Daniel. Can you slam dunk the earth ball onto the base?
You should totally do like the model, but with the spider on top.
Summon the Spider Queen.
Sweet.
Activate Pancake Head.
There he goes.
Hey, can you turn that earth ball around a little bit?
Watch this.
Done.
Well, I think this is it. Looks good to me.
Only if the muse approves.
Not what I had in mind, but it's still cool.
You did a great job, Anna.
Well, Sean, Daniel, I think art might be in your family DNA. There's no escape.
I
think we're done for the day. Thank you so much for your help.
Okay.
That was fun. Joanne is so chill about her art. That's what makes her talented.
Yeah, I read about it.
Yep.
Yes.
Minecraft. Just like I did. Man, when was the last time I built my own house in Minecraft? Feels like forever. 2019 was it? Since people was doing lots of Minecraft vids?
Don't shit where you sleep, kid. Okay, David. Thanks for the explanation. No matter what happened before, Karen did hook us up here. That counts. Yo, can you give me that last hint?
Are you serious? The item is under the building that will blow you to death. Wait! No! As cold as ever. You're way out there. warming up. You're in the middle, Bill.
These guys are like social directors here. I still love to party.
Not too far. Hey, they're leaving the hot zone. Way cold. They're long, Sean.
Dude, you're a snowman.
Okay. I'm a shitty pirate, and I'm so done with this quest.
Ah, don't give up now. Come on. Hey! I'll just give you another hit. The first item is under the windmill.
Okay. I'll keep on hunting.
You can do it. Stay sharp.
Ahoy, matey. I found a map of a way.
Yeah. No, because you'll need it to match up with the other part.
Got it.
Now, for the second item, you'll need to find something that eats the sun.
Uh-huh. Sure.
You getting warm?
It's like playing Treasure in Before the Storm bonus episode Farewell.
What was that last clue?
Dude, this is not that hard. Check your eyes out and where the sun meets the earth. Warm. You're way out there. You're lost, Sean. You're lost, Sean.
Thank you.
pretty smart. You're never gonna run out of sun in the desert.
Yeah. Solar panels.
Oh man, you're right there. I'm trying to push around.
Up there.
Found it. Nice. And it's a tracing paper sheet with a red cross. Ahoy, matey! I think I have the whole treasure map.
Ah, you touched it! Now, just gotta dig your way to the treasure. Hope you know where to go.
Dude, we could put red food coloring in the water and turn this into a blood tank.
Yeah, look at everybody would freak out. Plus, you can't do food coloring out here. Not too far.
Guess people came here with these and never left. Ooh, looks like something's buried here. Yes, I think I have found a hidden treasure. Not a prospector, but it looks like the real deal.
Score! You know what time it is. Victory! Dance! Come on! Dance! Yeah!
You asked for it. Gotcha. We'll help her out with the groceries.
Here they come.
This is such a weird fucking place. But that's what's cool about it.
Glad to see you survived the night in the
good
desert.
Morning.
Howdy, Sean.
Hey, what's up?
This David.
We hate these trips. People look at us as if we're aliens. Here come the sand people.
The deserters have returned with offerings from Das Kapital.
Jolene! Oh, I missed you. Next time, you're coming with us.
We'll see. Looking good.
What's your secret?
Defying death on a daily basis. And hydrating.
Oh, right.
You can't forget your goodies. Thanks, Angel. Here. You're the man, Karen. Catch you later.
Take care.
Hey.
So, how did you guys like your night in Canyon?
It was amazing. So many stars. So quiet. Good call, Karen.
I knew you'd like it. Caesar, glad you got to see that.
Hi, Mom. How was the town?
Town life always sucks. But we got something for you. Think fast.
Oh, yes. Thanks, David.
You want to play catch, Danny boy?
Totally. Me and Dad always used to play, but I'm way better now.
No matter what he's been through, he just wants to be a kid and play.
Yep. Daniel hasn't been like this in forever. You've all been a good influence on him.
About time you boys went camping. Hope Daniel didn't get scared by all the critters.
Nah. Been a while since Daniel's been afraid of animals. Or anything. He knows he's the bigger threat.
You're right. And he does like to show off. Maybe too much. You boys have been here over a month. And I still can't get over Daniel's skills.
Does that kind of scare you?
Me? Goddamn right it does. Never met someone with a superpower before.
I try to be a good influence. Not always easy, but he listens to me. Maybe I even fucked him up more.
Listen, raising a kid is the toughest job in the world. Trust me, combat was easier.
Oh, you didn't tell me you were married.
I used to be. She died a few years ago.
I'm sorry.
Yeah. That's life. But at least I got an angry stepdaughter in the deal. We were like oil and water. She was always starting shit.
Guess that's hard for a kid to get a new father.
Especially one like me. I just had no clue how to deal with her. Wish I did. But we eventually made our peace. Anyway, you can't go back.
Nope. Thanks for talking, dude.
Better start my delivery now. I found some weird snacks in town. Arthur's gonna freak. Catch up with you, Sean.
Okay, time out. I'm gonna melt. That was awesome, Mom. Now I know why they don't play baseball in the desert. You throw way better than Sean.
We're not done out here yet. Let's get this food inside before it melts.
No problem. She's so cool. You think?
Joanne is so cool. Stanley's so cool. The heat is so cool. You're way too easy, bro.
Whatever. Can't help it if I like Karen.
Just be you and Animal. I'm just saying. Don't get too cozy. This is a rest stop.
I know.
That's smart that everybody takes turns shopping.
I have to admit, I do miss that Pacific Northwest weather sometimes.
Yeah, like that.
You've been here over a month now. Well, what do you think of our little oasis?
This place is like another world. Don't even know how to describe it.
I think you just did. It has a unique atmosphere. That's why people come here, from all over the country. For their own reasons. Not perfect, but it works.
Hope it's worth it. It's not easy to live as outcasts. Off the grid?
Clearly not. We ought to be almost self-sufficient. And it's a very lonely life.
It's cool you found your safe space. I guess.
You can't escape reality. Even here. We just live slightly apart.
So, how did you end up here? This place is not on the map.
Like most of us, I was first brought here by someone. Maggie. After I failed to make it in New York, I was lucky enough to meet her down in Florida. She's had a tough life. This place was her getaway. She's long gone now, but... still written all over this place.
Well, thanks for bringing us here.
Oh, Sean. I'm glad I was able to help you. By the way, can you grab your evil little girl so we can talk?
Is everything okay?
Yeah, I just thought we could spend this day together. Just the three of us.
Big brother to Super Wolf. We need you at Karen's trailer. Copy?
Sure. I mean, can you?
Hola, compadre. How about a trek around the canyon tonight?
You in?
Let's
pack then.
Should have camped near that little creek. It was so perfect.
Yeah. We'll need a good night's sleep after all this. And the car's just half a mile down the path.
This place makes for a pretty cool bedroom, though.
Yeah. I'm beat.
Oh, sorry. Just got one last thing to show you guys.
You can't get enough of this place.
Come on, Daniel. Give me your hand.
Slow down, Mom. You walk too fast.
More walk, less talk. Then you'll pass me up. Guys, check this out. Now this is nature's art.
It's so big. And pretty.
And so quiet. Except for the birds of prey. If we're lucky, yeah.
Oh! Oh! Oh!
Uh-oh. I hear a wolf. I better be careful. A hunter's out here.
Whatever. The Wolf Brothers aren't afraid of any hunter. You must hide all the time.
There's not a lot to do, but it's enough for me. Good thing Joanne likes to come with me.
Oh, I bet she would be fun to go hiking with.
Well, not when I go too fast. She's all about a journey. We usually find a good pace. Usually.
Joanna's like Sean. They make art, so they stop to look at stuff. You're way more like fast.
Yeah, I am like you, Daniel. Well, let's hurry up.
Yeah, just one more.
Get away from away.
I bet.
It's the best spot.
Sit down. So, hey, I do appreciate that you guys stuck around this long. Thank you.
You actually helped us. You gave us a place to recharge and lay low.
No kidding. I was so beat down after Haven Point.
I know. This is the best place to take some time for yourself. You don't get that chance very often in life. Just know I love both of you so much. I know you had it rough lately, but it'll be better when you're settled.
Karen, be honest. Do you think we'll make it to Mexico?
You made it this far. Going through hell. I hope so. We both deserve it. But I have to be upfront with both of you. What happened in Haven Point is catching up on us.
Huh? What do you mean?
When we were in town, we saw some stories in the papers. The feds are definitely tracking us down in the region.
Shoot.
And they'll find us.
That's it.
Well, figures. This couldn't last forever.
So, this is it?
See, we'll leave tomorrow.
Can you hand me that bag, Sean?
Do we still get to talk to David about Chloe and Max? Or do we have to keep going forward? Lanterns. I never saw those in person. I only saw that in the movie Tangled. If they fly away in the sky, they light up. So beautiful, the lanterns.
Thank you. Catch me instead of you. No trade.
That's bullshit, Mom. Don't give up. Don't.
Not about me right now. We need to get your asses to Puerto Locos.
Thank you. So much, Karen.
I knew what I was doing when I came to Haven Point looking for your brother. I felt it was the right thing to do. And I feel the same today. You have to stay true to yourselves. But it's hard when somebody or something gets in the way. It can get ugly. You have to find some sort of balance.
I don't know. Ted didn't raise us this way. It fucking kills me that we had to do all those things just to survive. I didn't want to become a criminal.
I know. You did what you had to protect your brother all the way from Seattle to Arizona. And I'm sorry you had to make hard decisions to stay safe. But sometimes, you just have no other choice. Okay. This is the last roundup.
Wait, let me say bye to Joanne.
All right. I'm gonna go do one last checkup on the truck before you hit it. And don't forget what we talked about. It's your life, Shoshan. You should go see David. I have something for you.
Okay.
Oh, we got that much amount of money.
Sean.
Hey. Aaron said you wanted to see me?
Yeah, but go grab that police scanner inside first. I gotta put these new plates on the car.
Sure. I'm on.
I'll join you when I'm done.
That must have been the best meal ever, to frame it on the wall. Yeah, me and David won't be sharing any places. They look cool.
Look.
I wonder which one is his daughter.
Max and Chloe from Life is Strange 1. I can see that Max is still taking pictures right now. Well, Life is Strange 1 began in 2013. Max was 18. 2014, 2015.
This place has too many adults.
20.
But I'm gonna miss it.
Max was 19 in 2014, 20 in 2015, 21 in 2016. Now she's 22, right? She must be 22 years old right now in this. Now that it's July 2017.
Cool portraits. I didn't think David had a taste for the arts.
I hope Max and Chloe are doing fine.
Yep. David is ready for that apocalypse. Or whatever.
Wonder where Max Caulfield's parents are. Still in Seattle? I don't know.
Must be his wife. Time's taking a serious toll on him since this.
Ah, Chloe. Yeah, that's what David looked like in Before the Storm and Life is Strange 1. I mean, he was a jerk, a bully. Joyce loved him. We did destroy his relationship with Joyce and David while playing as Max in Arcadia Bay. Chloe, she seems upset with David.
As if money could make up for everything he's lost.
Enclosed is your most recent deposit statement from the city of Arcadia Bay, as per your negligent settlement for damages. Please ensure the amount is accurate and that your bank has processed the latest deposit. If you have any questions, please contact us Monday through Friday, 8 a.m. to 5 p.m. EST. Best Darren Barr, agent, Glen Rose Insurance, Portland, Oregon. Yeah, we saw that Arcadia Bay was destroyed in episode 5.
David got this police scanner.
Shoot. Yeah.
Okay.
So Joyce died in the explosion during the Arcadia Bay storm. Oh, I think she's still... Or, if you choose to sacrifice Chloe, she might be single again.
How does this thing work?
I don't know.
Okay. We gotta search between 140 and 160. It would be weird to be back on the road with Dane after all this time in the command. Doesn't sound like cops. Nope. Definitely not. Keep scanning.
All I would say is, now you have these eco-terrorists trying to shut down our way of life. Just to punish us.
Please don't let the cops come looking for us out here. Is it? Now we can spy on the cops all the way to Mexico. Thanks, David. You big rebel. Arthur said David could fix anything. He hopes. Arthur said fix anything. He hopes.
Police scanner?
Yep. And I found the police frequency.
How about that? Good job. Now, you'll always want to know what they're up to. No surprises on your way to the border. This is the fastest route. When you get there, cross between these two stations. Now, you have to exit the main road and drive through the desert for a while. But Karen's car should be okay. Got all that?
Mm-hmm. Sure. Thanks.
Sean, you have to know. The police are on your ass. You only get one chance here. I'm not trying to be a dick. Just honest.
I know, Dave. Thanks.
Here. Have a seat. I don't mean to order you around. Bad habits die hard. And yes, I was suspicious when Karen showed up with you two. But after watching you and your little brother for a while, I think I get what you're going through. When our town was destroyed by that hurricane. My stepdaughter and her friend were among the only survivors. We lost everyone else.
Jeez. So sorry.
I used to hate them for running away. They hit the road straight away, never to look back. While I was trying to rebuild.
Did you stay in touch? Do you get along now?
Yeah. It took me a while to acknowledge the past was the past and move on. Like they did. Since I realized that, I reached out to them, and we made peace with each other. I stayed here for a while, felt good to connect with my... at last. You guys remind me of them, in a way. And I don't want to fuck things up this time. Sean, I'm gonna do everything I can to help you get out of here. That's my duty now. But I want to be straight up with you, okay?
Yeah, of course.
And I know you guys got screwed. And you think there's no other way out. And you're neck deep in trouble, all right. But you and Daniel can't just hide out forever. Is that how you see yourself in 10 years? You're still young. I bet they'd be lenient if you step up and face the law.
We've come too far now. We just want a new life. That's it.
I understand. I do. I'm trying to be the adult. You're too young to be dealing with all this. And Daniel is growing up fast. Too fast.
That's what I'm worried about.
You made it here. So, I know you're on the right path. Oh. Sorry. I really have to take this. Hey, sweetie. What's up?